future leaders. I love looking at those faces. It's a private education. Thanks to you. And you, and you, and you, and you, and you. I feel like Oprah. And by the way, you can thank me. I'm keeping us on schedule because I know a lot of you want to get home to watch the fight tonight. So research shows that all Catholic school students enjoy an educational advantage over their peers. But Latinos who attend Catholic school are, get this, 2.5 times more likely to attend college. Did you get that statistic? 250%. There are so many families who struggle and sacrifice so their children can have a good Catholic education. They're here with us tonight, shaking their heads. The Jethsuby Scholarship Fund helps support families who are already investing in their child's future, families who are already investing in so much more for their children to receive the best education possible. And these children are high academic achievers who just need a little extra support. Trust me, these children would not be here today if they were not high academic achievers. Over the last 7 years, the fund has awarded more than 100 scholarships, giving financial assistance as well as offering mentorship through programs like the one called MAGES at Jesuit College Preparatory School of Dallas. The Jethsuby Scholarship Fund is named after a young boy named Jethsuby Castillo. He was a patient of Dr. Delgado's. Dr. Delgado saw something very, very special in Jethsuby. And just like that, at the age of 11, he died in a car crash. The bright young son of Mexican immigrants, he would have benefited tremendously from attending Catholic school. So tonight, the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund helps other students in Jethsuby's memory.